Got to call that a clearance, and it works. Cameron's playing in front. Oh. Knocks it out. Hoskin-Elliott tripped. Umpire lets it flow.
Hoskin-Elliott and Dale Morris had a pretty big collision. I think it's like a core quad, but Dale Morris had a lower leg injury and still down in the rooms at present.
Yeah, we'll keep an eye on that, and we'll slow-mo it to see if that actually went close to being a trip.